Hello guys, and welcome to Free the Voice. Would you like to say hello, Bradley?
Hello.
How rude that was, not saying hello.
Sorry.
So Bradley's been a bit of a sad boy. I'm joking. So, as you can see, he's done a bitch ton of Formcraft. He's got himself freaking everything, pretty much. Oh, shit. Even this thing.
You can enchant books.
Nah, sheep.
I didn't know that. Look what I just enchanted.
Wow. What'd you get?
Power 1.
Wow.
What not great.
What level was that?
That's 6. Oh, cobblestone.
Right. Yeah, so we need to get like a level 30 and get either soul stealer or repair.
Alright, we need to make some books to steal.
Look at Brad has been going ham. We don't even need a quarry with this beast. Look how much iron we have. That's like the amount of quarry you get. It's pretty insane. But yeah, so today we're actually going to make the industrial blast furnace. We've already started with the advanced machine blocks, but I wasn't recording as I was making it. It was quite a fail. We had stories. We told some stories, but
they were great stories.
They were great. Ugh, so emotional.
I was talking for about 20 minutes.
So, how do I make this thing? You have to help me, little bitch.
I did. I made all those machine blocks, didn't I?
Don't give me that crap.
Look, you still got them.
Don't give me that crap.
Look, in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you took them, you idiot.
Oh, whoa, I made them.
Yeah, but I made the carbon plating.
Give me that crap. Right, so I need to make two induction furnaces.
Yes.
Pretty easy. So I need now electric furnaces, which you can make, and I'll I'll get the copper.
Fine.
What? We have... Oh, I could say we have no copper.
Yeah, I got quite a bit. Oh, wow!
I revealed an anvil. I was shifted.
That's a secret anvil!
Yeah, the server was pretty packed. We had, like, nearly a full server. It's pretty crazy. Most packed it's ever been.
I agree.
Also, I'm ordering my blue snowball very soon.
Yes.
Are they advanced? No, they're not.
Wait, how many shitty electric furnaces do you need?
2.
Mon
your linguine.
Mind your linguine, mate.
Linguine. Okay, so 4 nickel and 4 copper.
You've got quite a lot of nickel.
I know.
I nicked it.
Did you?
No.
How dare you?
I didn't nick it.
Okay, then.
Dear bitch.
Right.
Would that... Oh, there it is.
It should be fairly quick, guys.
It's freaking wild, isn't it?
What am I doing? Oh, yeah, okay. Don't worry. Calm down.
Look how many diamonds we got. We got 2 stacks and 7...
Okay, yeah.
7 stuff.
Tell me when I give a crap.
Do you give a crap yet?
No.
Well, aren't you ridiculous?
Give it some time.
I love how you always shift click to get stuff. I just take the entire thing. Yeah, no, but I take the entire thing.
Oh my god.
Right, I'm making some electronic circuits.
Brad, that was disgusting.
Oh yeah, like that was me.
Absolute disgusting.
We need some more goddamn copper. That's the only reason we need this quarry for copper.
Yeah, copper. And we're also going to have one in the nether, so we can get loads of netherrack for our geothermal power.
But I can mine netherrack so quickly with this thing. What's the point?
Well, I see BA just keep going back and forth there.
It's like a minute. I went in there for about a minute and got 10 stacks.
You can be the official freaking digger, mate. Jeez.
Cheers, boy. That's all I wanted, mate.
Freaking weirdo. Right, where's our project table? There it is. Fuck off.
Languini!
Sorry.
Alright, Connor, I've made the electron furnaces.
Pause them.
Say please.
Bless.
Thank you.
Thank you. Quick.
We've got 64. No, we've got. Wait. We got. I think we've got 73 stacks of redstone.
Ooh.
Nice.
Indeed. Right, so that goes in the middle. They go there. All we need now
his friends.
Two circuits.
I just made... Wait. Advance. I can make them real.
No. They're not advanced.
I'll make them real quick. Now.
It's just electronic. So, see how quickly he does it. One. Two.
Shit, you're making me
three.
Nervous.
Four.
Oh, crap. I've bugged it up. Oh, where's the copper?
Oh, dickhead.
I can do it. Oh, shit. I forgot to get the copper.
10.
Right. Oh, crap. That's nickel. Alright, need two iron and redstone. Where's redstone? I'm running to the furnace.
14.
I'm running.
15.
Alright, running 16, to the furnace. Right. Quickly get it. Where is it?
18.
Oh, there we go.
19.
Very good. I'm running.
20. 22, 23,
oh.
24,
oh
25,
God,
26, oh, 27, okay. Yeah, guys.
And stop the clock!
Guys, we're gonna stop that now, right? We're resigning from... Alright, there it is. I did it.
I am now resigning from Zane Brian with you, but...
We need... This calls us for celebration, so you're going to have to come and watch it be born.
You should actually put some music in this in the actual video when you edit it. Will you do that? So
I've just got real.
I right click to just blow it up.
Oh, if you killed it, I would flip shit. Right, so now what we're going to do is... Right, we need to get the energy from the MFSU.
MF motherfu.
Cheers, dog. How the hell are we supposed to do this? It's like... It's too close to... Actually, no, we're going to have to go down this side.
Oh, buggeration.
Mate, one more. Why are you getting a hole with me, Freak?
I like holes.
Ew. Dirty man.
Are you gay? I was talking about Minecraft holes, not freaking disgusting holes like you.
Gay.
It's because you're freaking...
Gay!
You're a psychopath.
Psycho what?
Psychopath.
Right. I'm gonna find this beauty. Where is it? Where's my torches? Where is it?
Connor, where are you? Because there's no tunnel where you dig.
Oh, it's right there. Lol.
That's why you haven't even dug it.
Marty, you fag. Oh, shit. That's why I didn't want to do that. Fucking hell. What are you doing? Oh, there you go. Well, now I'm stuck. Whoa! It, like, patched itself up. What the hell? What are you laughing at? I'm actually stuck. Where the hell did I get out of this place?
Back here. You know I was the one that patched
hell?
It up. I was the one that patched it up.
Stop!
I'm not patched it up
show
anymore,
the
look.
Freaking way.
Come here.
Wait.
Look right here, you idiot.
I'm not an idiot. I've been
trolled. You're not.
I've been trolled.
Look, here.
Look, see, you're always making things just unclean when they didn't need to be. You've done a nice clean tunnel, but then you patched it.
I'm shutting you back in.
No. No shutting me.
So yeah, me and a penis.
What?
I'm not helping you this time.
Penis then.
You like penis?
Guys, you won't be seeing Bradley next episode. Oh, I've actually found the way, no way.
Ooh-wee.
That was a wayception. Lolwood.
You can't actually cook Quicksilver.
I know. It's the dumbest thing I've ever heard anyway.
You can cook dirt.
Ooh, it's not a dumb either.
You can't cook dirt, I was joking.
Alright. I was even listening, that's why I went near whatever.
You can cook flint.
Okay, that's cool beans.
No, you can't.
Wait, what am I looking for?
Meow. Oh, sorry.
Ow, you douche.
That was an accident.
Glass. We have no glass fiber.
Yeah, we have. I've got some.
Why'd
check.
You get...
Check. It's 14 glass fiber.
Well, we need a lot more than that, but.
Well,
I'll make some.
I'll make some.
No.
Since you're...
I
want to
make something.
You. I can't trust you with diamonds, Connor.
No. That's you silver as well, so we get more.
Silver?
Yes.
What, instead of redstone?
Yes.
I didn't know you could do that. Learning things new every day.
New, right? Hurry the hell up. You're so flipping slow.
I'm not.
Oh yeah, and also guys, when you come back to this episode, or next episode, this place will be purified. Like the walls. Don't know about the roof. I'll choose something for the roof.
Yeah, yeah, choose something for the roof.
Purified.
Well, I've got 24, Connor, so that's good enough.
Yes.
Actually, it's 30. 30, just because you've been a good lad today.
Oh, thank you. Such a kind man. This man is a man of, I'm not going to say honour.
A man of many talents.
He's not even a man.
Huh?
What? Nothing.
I'm not even a man. You want to... Sit to my fight me at Eurogamer, mate.
Don't give me that shit.
Are any of your subs coming to Eurogamer?
Ooh, I should ask them.
Are any of you guys coming to Eurogamer? You might be able to see me.
Have you even got your ticket? Because the Saturday ones are sold out, you bender.
Are they?
Yeah.
I knew that was going to happen.
Should have been only freaking £12. Could have done it quicker.
Well, I haven't done it yet, alright?
Nah, she...
Well, can you get one of your mates to, like, give me one?
No.
Why?
That means Hazza can't come either.
No, but why?
I'm forever alone.
Why can't Hazza come?
Because the tickets are sold out.
Well, hasn't he got Asia either?
No.
So what are you going to do? Come on a different day or something?
No, because everyone goes on that one day.
Well, it's me and Hazza.
Well, I got Broomy, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Hope Broomy's listening to this. Broomy. Me. You're gay.
I'm going to tell Broomy to watch this.
You tell him.
I will.
Tell him to fight me at Eurogamer.
Oh, they better have, like, some sort of game console thing with, like, you know, like, dance-off thing.
You're so gay.
Piss off, yeah? It's an idea.
A shit one. Oh, that's pretty cool, actually.
Actually, this is going to work, but we want it to connect to the MFSU, and...
Why are you connected here? That's not even going to work.
No, that, you faggot.
That's MV, and you don't want that. You're an idiot.
It takes MV.
Does it?
Yeah.
When you've put it in there,
Yeah, but then it will drain from the MFE, and that will just drain as quick as a beer.
Yeah, why don't you just put another pipe into the MFE pipe coming out of the MFE?
See, guys, now you know why we need to purify, because this place is screwed the hell up.
Right, what I mean is put one out the top here. Look, I'll make it so the exit...
No, I got it.
Good lad. Wait, no, that's not the exit point. I'm going to shove it into... No, not that part. No. So that's not going to be MV, is it?
Yeah, I know. Just make one then. There you go.
Bloody hell, I can't make bloody MV bloody thing.
Well, you're the one that likes to make stuff.
I'm like the donkey, aren't I? I just make everything.
Oh, there's a spare machine block in the,
Oh, piss off.
Right, jeez.
Not you.
Oh, right, okay.
Fucking door wouldn't open. Right, where is it?
It's in the machine chest, the small one.
Where?
You're blind as hell, I'll make it.
Oh, I saw it.
No.
Give it here. I've got two wires anyway, look, take that. Oh. No, I've got two gold wires anyway, so stop being a painless.
Painless.
Look how much sugar cane we got now.
Right.
I'm gonna cut it all down.
Right. No blowing. Yes, I'm speaking.
Selfish blows.
If we go down there, it's gone, like, what?
It's a troll. After about 50 episodes.
It's still alive.
Oh.
Right, test number one. For weather.
Does it?
It makes titanium, so bauxite.
Ham?
Titanium.
Bauxite, we've got loads of bauxite.
I know that.
It's only bauxite dust. Mate. Oh. Because guess who mined it all? Me? Hey? Guess.
Nah, I think it was.
Take a fucking guess.
Right.
Oh.
Wait, the MFS. No! Yeah. Why you not do this?
It's because the pipe come out of the MFSU that isn't the outro thing. I don't know, I can fix it. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Has it blown up?
Wait, what?
Oh!
Whoa! Bro! Oh,
that was a close one. Wait, it's going in. There's energy going into it. It's meant to be anyway. Wait, hang on. Have you done the pipes wrong? I bet you have.
I haven't, I swear.
Didn't swear.
Sorry. Yeah, no swearing. No swearing.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Wait. Are you sure it's MV?
Box. Bauxite.
Oh, don't mind me.
Two tires. Why are you not work? I bet you've like disconnected it, you little pleb.
I haven't. I'm saying if you did this if you entire. Dang. Don't mind me. I'm just digging.
Why does this no? Oh wait, something went from the MFSU, like 1,000 EU.
Oh.
Maybe
I think it's connected.
Maybe we had it plugged in right, but then we.
Maybe it just takes ages.
It takes 100 seconds.
That is like 1 minute and 40 seconds.
Yeah, but the bar should be loading up.
Maybe you don't have to put anything in the bottom like rubber, do you?
No.
Put some amber in there.
Oh shit. Shit.
What?
I blew up the MFE.
Oh my, you're an idiot.
Because I accidentally connected the same pipe, so it just blew it up.
You're a dumbass.
Yeah, I know.
At least it didn't break the MFSU.
No, this is such a mess, man. Hell.
It's your fault. Oh, now the rotary mass rotary.
I actually want to mass kill myself right now.
Mass kill?
Whatever. Not in the mood for your shitty corrections.
Don't give me that shit.
Move!
Alright, the output is coming out of this pipe here, yeah?
Right.
So it's going. Are you sure it's medium voltage?
Let's go from the start, right.
Are you sure it's medium voltage?
Yes, it even says on the recipe.
Right, hang on.
Right, let's see what bauxite's used. Right, I'll tell you every single detail to do with it. So, it takes 256,000 EU.
Con, it's working.
Ooh.
Long joke.
Oh, okay. Knob. Went off freaking green. Okay, and it takes 100 seconds. And the max energy it needs is 128 EU.
When?
And MFE is 512 EU, so we need a medium voltage.
Do you mean the MFSU? God, get it right.
Can you just go away? God.
Oh, do we need like different cables? What do you think?
Cables. What do you mean? No, no, no. I've done this before, but.
And is it bauxite dust or bauxite ore?
It's bauxite dust. Because if you right click on it and go over.
Alright, I'm just gonna see how to make titanium.
Guys, we're gonna be right back.
You're
so
an
guys,
idiot.
We are back. We found a problem. So.
It's a rather large problem, really.
It's quite a rather large problem for a herpty dope dope. So, type in dust. No. Bauxite dust. What's with the cap lock? Bauxite dust, right, you see. So you right click it to see what it is used for. Go to the right and you can see tiny pile of titanium dust. So we need to do this 4 times in order for two titanium dust. Two titanium dust, which then makes 2 titanium, which is very good. Check out the name of the machine. Industrial electrolyzer.
Connor, do you know what you are?
I'm actually nearly dead, can you stop?
You're
I know I'm a knockhead.
I'll tell you, no, because we've already got the machine casing, so all we need to do is just change the machine.
Right, it does feel like it's pretty easy, to be honest.
And, guys, we're sorry for being noobs, and I bet you're screaming at us.
Yeah, but shit happens, get over it.
Yeah, shut your mouth and get over it.
Right, I'll make everything else, and you make the machines.
I'll make the electrolyzer, the magnetizer, and the wait. No, because you've got a really easy job.
No.
Right. I'll do the magnetizer, the extractor, and the refined iron. You do the circuits and the electrolyzer.
Fair enough.
Right.
Go.
Let's go. Action man.
Wow.
This is meant to be like a 5-minute part of the video.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
I can't believe we've done that.
Whoa.
You were here as well.
Yeah, well, you're a fag. And you broke the MFE.
Yeah, I forgot to say about that, guys. Sorry.
You're a dickhead.
My deep apologies.
I have to go plug the, Oh, you're a dickhead, aren't you?
Sorry.
Sorry.
Right, I need 4 cables.
If I put the MFSU straight into a HV MV transform, will it blow up?
Well, I know.
Cross fingers. They better be crossed.
Of course they're crossed. They're never uncrossed.
That's gay.
2 redstone. Oh, frickin' hell!
What?
I broke the barrel!
What's what? You're breaking everything today, aren't you?
Not gonna cause server lag at all. Oh. Get here, you little shitty redstone.
Get here, you little
shit. Where's the barrel?
Oh, actually, yeah, it worked. That's good.
Are you actually kidding me? Hurry. Where? I might even be in my. No.
Barrel. It's right here, beautiful.
Barrel.
Look at all the redstone.
Bloody hell, where's the
64
barrel?
Stacks of redstone. I'll try and find it as well.
Wow, the last thing I pick up is the barrel.
Alright, you're just failing today, aren't you? Is it down? We've got to put 64 stacks of redstone. Oh, that was really quick. Move.
I love doing that. It's so fun.
Move!
There you go.
We've got an extractor here, and we'd never use it, so might as well just use it.
Yeah.
Can I?
Yes.
Nicked it. Right, I've got mine. Have you done yours yet?
I made the electrolyzer.
Have you? You need to make the advanced circuits now. I still need to make the magnetizer.
Oh, I'm no, you've got the, what are they called? The cables.
What cables?
Cablers! I want the cables.
What cables?
Yo, bro, they're in your inventory.
I've got 4 copper cables.
Yeah, that's what I want. That is mine.
Take it. Take it! Just don't hurt me. Leave my wife and kids.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Oh, refined iron. Takes so much refined iron this shit. At least we got a fast furnace.
Okay, electrolyzer, good.
Yeah, now you need to make the freaking circuits, mate.
Circuits.
Hurry your ass up.
We're actually like out of. How are we out of freaking rubber?
Rubber? We're not. I've got 52.
Stop hogging it! Flipping out! I'm gonna take all the copper, suck it.
Oh, dickhead. I don't need any. What was in here? This bit, this barrel.
I don't know.
You've ruined my goddamn system.
Sorry.
Sorry.
No more sorries. Right, go away, hand. You're too overpowered.
Oh, yeah. I just use my wrench now. I just walk around my wrench hanging out. What are you gonna do, me?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when bad comes?
I've got the magnetizer and the extractor. Would you hurry your ass up?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sorry. We've got no copper because of you. Right, I'm gonna go mine for copper while you're.
The glass done.
I'm gonna go mine for copper, you slow piece of shit.
No, I've got this. They're made.
They better be.
Did it.
Hey, ain't BSing.
Ain't no BSing.
Oh, copper. So much amber. Which all the amber just left? So what do you even use it for?
Right, we need the 2 machines. Hurry up.
Oh, you're at home. I'm coming. Sorry.
Yeah, you better be. Oh, not gonna say that. That's a bit dirty.
Connor, it's right here, you idiot.
Where? Oh.
It's right here, chipped in the floor of me.
Right, we've made it, lads.
Lads?
And ladesses.
More like lad.
Industrial electrolyzer, right, let's go. And
I'm like the Emperor of Star Wars.
You gay. Right. Ow!
Right, I've got a wrench.
See, I feel so awkward with this machine now. Because it doesn't need any casing. And it's like, he's always. Where is it?
What?
You know, the fucking blast furnace.
Why do you need a blast furnace?
Why is it not there?
Because I just destroyed it.
With a wrench. Yeah, you got me there. You
but here it is. Why do you want it?
Jog. Okay, that can go there. That's fine. Right. Now,
what do we get them? Why don't we just put the industrial blast furnace down in it? Because you might need it.
Yeah, put it. Keep it there, you twit.
Then you can call me a twit, mate. I'm not having it.
And we also need some more cave thingies.
Oh, God. Things I do for you, Connor.
You only need, like, six. That's it.
Well, now we haven't got two stacks of diamonds.
Oh, isn't that a bitch?
Actually, we've got exactly two stacks of diamonds, so it's alright.
Even better.
How is it even better?
Because I've been...
What you going to do? What you going to do? Any guns are yours?
Yeah, but as you can also see that this whole thing isn't even, you know...
Can I wait there?
It's not in or anything, it's totally...
What do you mean it's in line? What do you mean it's not in line? What are you on about?
Well, the path here is 4, then it goes to randomly 3.
Oh, come here, stop being tape. What path?
Don't worry, this is what I'm talking about purifying.
Oh, I see, because it's like a block there. I swear I did it right. It's because you did the two-way door thing. Because I dug this bit out, didn't I? Because I'm a lad.
Yeah.
Right, shall we put some bauxite in? It's not even connected.
No, yeah, it is. It needs, shit, wait, where is it?
Please don't say it needs water. Wait, it will need water, won't it?
It doesn't need water, you noob. It needs...
What does it say? H2O there.
No, it needs 8 empty cells.
Oh, I'll go get him. That needs some. Connor, I'm on it.
I'm on it like Donkey Kong.
I'm on it like Bunky Kong. Like Tim. Oh, see, I've already done it.
Good. What is your jelly with me, bruh?
How many do they need? Oh.
You don't even know how much they need.
No, I've made it, so good.
Come on, so you're going to make... You're gonna go like overdose on it or something.
No, I've made 8. It's fine.
Oh, okay.
Do you want them?
Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
There you go.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Oh, the bouncing. Bouncing joy.
Bouncing. Meow.
Good. Alright. Okay, quick.
You shall not pass.
Fast walk!
You shall not pass.
Right.
How many hearts does that get?
They're going in. Oh, kaboosh. Look at the MFSU.
Ain't doing jack shit.
Any even losing power.
It's not even doing anything, that's why.
What?
What? The bar's not filling up.
What? Why is it shining light blue?
I mean, it goes blue, but it ain't doing nothing.
Oh, I think it's running directly off the,
geothermal.
Yeah.
You're an idiot.
Oh, god damn it. It's not even freaking connected.
You're so dumb. I did that to the machines, didn't I? Don't connect it to this one.
Yeah, I'm scared.
right, Connor, just give me the cables.
Why is it connected to this bit?
Because I needed the machines. Just get rid of those ones,
no,
right?
Move! This is so something.
I swear, if you break anything else...
Right, no, I've got this in the bag.
No, don't connect it to this bit, alright? If you do, I'll kill you. Right, put it one up there. So... You idiot! Give me the cables!
No!
Stop it! Give me the cables. Right, there we go.
I did it.
Good boy. I swear, if the electrolytes...
It's using power a lot. Oh, I hate to see all that power just go. It's doing it. That should be made in 2 seconds.
Power's gone. We've run out of power.
Oh, that was scary as hell.
That was like cutting a wire on a bomb.
On a nuke, more like.
Oh, scared me. When you did one wrong click, I was like...
You were like, no!
Life is over.
Do we have any marble?
No, do you want me to get some? I know there is.
Oh, yeah, we do. We have. Yeah, we're fine. Right.
Right from where I'm digging.
Okay, so.
So, it's halfway.
Good.
That's halfway.
Why?
I'm gonna prettify this place up a bit.
Okay then.
So I don't say purify like you.
Purify.
My name is Purify.
That's a better name. Yeah, PewDiePie, take it.
Yeah, PewDiePie,
take it now, leave it.
Take it up the bum.
Ew.
Ew, that's disgusting. That
bloody wrong.
Why have you done that? I'm gonna have to do that now, aren't I?
What do you mean? No, stop putting bloody freaking covers. Piss me off. Stop with the covers! Just kidding. I don't like it anymore. I'm booting you out of here. Guys, Bradley was a really good guest, but now he's a dickhead in the disguise.
Dickhead. There's a chair in midair. All that round.
A chair in midair. Right.
Ollie, you try and make it all look nice, but then you do it with cobblestone. Do it
That's
with stone.
Because I'm not purifying it properly right now.
Sorry.
Fuck up.
Don't 12-year-old rage on me.
12-year-olds don't sound like that.
We've got first titanium, and we've got aluminium, and we've got air cells, and we've got hydrogen cells. Oh, we need more cells,
right,
don't
compress
we?
Compress S. Right, you need to extract the hydrogen cells, some more cells, but the compressed cans you can just put in your thingy.
What do they do?
So, we need an extractor.
Oh, I just destroyed it.
Oh, fucking lazy bastard.
Now I need some bloody trees. I need four tree saps. Taps.
Make it quickly.
What is your 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8?
Oh, we nearly got our second one.
Sick.
Intense. Totally.
I'm totally on fire right now.
Totally.
Totally.
Why does it not work?
How do you make the Freaking extractives, but they make him shame look, mate.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Barrel.
We got it. In the bag. Right.
In the bag.
Got our first titanium dust. Now, we are going to put that into the industrial blast furnace.
It's doing it.
I bet we've already drained like 1 million EU or something.
Give me some fatty rubber.
No. Oi, piss off. I've only got 47.
Yeah, good lad.
Alright, it's nearly got our first titanium.
Hallelujah. Wait, just put it in the blast furnace.
Yeah, no, it's doing it.
Doing it.
We just need more cells now.
Yes,
10 hydrogen cells, goddamn. At least we can start making aluminium now.
Aluminium? What does aluminium do?
For water mill power.
Go back to your normal voice.
Sorry, yeah, I forgot I had it on.
What?
Was it annoying?
Normal voice, please.
I'm back.
Oh,
titanium ingot, bitches.
Yeah, this is really gay.
Look.
Hallelujah. It's effort to look.
Hallelujah.
Oh my god. That's mine. See you later.
I so laughed if I threw it on one of these crystals. Our faces would have just been like, what?
I would use this one. Right, I've got this titanium thing. What do I do?
No, we need to make another one for a quarry.
Can we make a tank out of it?
Right, just type in titanium right now.
Look, I know what it's for, I was joking, you twat.
No, I want to look at it. I'm going to show you all the viewers what we can make with it. So now...
Viewers?
Shut up.
People, watch this.
Why would you do it with a piston? So dumb. They just had these overpowered things that what the hell, who's going to use? So we can make a highly advanced machine block. That's pretty cool. Yes. A rock cutter, a mining laser, ooh, diamond jackhammer, and a diamond drill, which is what we need, an MV capacitor.
MV?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, the extractor's back quite used to me, so...
Okay. And we can also make purple metal posts. That's a bit OP.
That sounds a bit weird.
But yeah, that's all you can make it for, just a few tools, basically.
It's pretty much just the quarry we're for.
Yeah,
we don't even need a quarry.
We want it for the advanced drill, and then we want to make ourselves advanced drills.
Why do we want advanced drills?
I'm probably going to get rid of this hand.
Why?
It's OP, brah.
Yeah, but mine's OP, you look.
You want to start.
Are you sure about that?
Whoa! My hidey hole. You'll never find me. Never.
Wait, shift click, I'll see if I can see you.
No, seriously, you'll never find me. Look, come down there.
Shift click.
Come down there.
I can breathe underwater.
Drown!
As you can't.
Drown!
I can breathe underwater.
Yeah, of course you can.
I can. But you can't. Damn it.
Ha, now who can... can't breathe underwater.
Well, you can't, but I still can.
Heather.
Stopped! I've got stone, right?
Oh yeah, I need to go and extract them. And I'll take... Why
I think we've run out of, energy. Oh no, we haven't. We need more empty cells.
Alright, overclocker.
Oh.
And then, hydrogen cells. What?
Oh my god, it won't let me shift click and get them out. Oh, that's because... Oh, I see now.
He's a dickhead. Well, anyway, yeah. Actually, no, I'm going to check on my boys.
Quickly. Wait, we still got more to do. It hasn't been a very long episode, has it?
It's been like 30 minutes.
Has it?
Yeah. So long.
Time flies when you're having fun.
We'll make him fucking machines.
Slanguini, you
should say. Sorry. Right, so... My bees haven't really made any more bees because they're being fussy as a mother trucker. But yes, we're gonna make this place a lot more purified. So yeah, if you like bees, then brush your hair. See you in a
Sophia's heart is dead.